Matt Stepp, Dave Campbell's Texas football back here at Turner Stadium in Humble, here with the head coach of the unbeaten Pasadena Adobe Longhorns, Coach Kevin Bernethy. Coach, 21-7 win over Humble. Wasn't the most aesthetically pleasing victory by all means, but I mean, an ugly win's better than a pretty loss, right?
I mean, we beat a team just now that's been scoring 55 points a game and only giving up three. So, I mean, you can call it ugly one. A win is a win, and we're going to take it. First time Adobe's been undefeated. It's been 5-0 since 1999.
Now, your defense, I mean, you mentioned their offense, they're averaging over 55 points a game. To hold them to seven, pretty impressive. I mean, I know you'd like to have the one long pass back and walk away with a shutout, but you're holding that offense to 7 points. What was the game plan coming in to try to contain that kind of skill talent that Humble possesses?
Just don't let them, you know, get a beat on what we're doing. I mean, mix stuff up. You know, they've been, like, that long pass, they've been doing that to people all year long. I mean, like 4 or 5 times a game, you know, and for us just to only give up one, I wish we wouldn't have in the situation we were in. But that's great by our defense. You know, we talked about not giving up the big play, you know, limiting them, make them earn everything. I think the first half we did a really good job of that. Second half, I thought we did good, you know, until that last long ball that they threw. And, you know, twice they were down inside the red zone and our defense held them and made them miss, and they missed a field goal. And, you know, that's big.
I thought from the press box, we thought your two defensive tackles were real menaces tonight and really disrupted a lot of what they do in their running game, especially. Talk about those guys and just kind of what they mean to the defense. They kind of seems like your defensive tackles and your defensive line as a whole really sets the tone for the entire defense.
Well, we got a kid, Javen Sanchez. He started last year for us, big-time player. You know, we got multiple guys that play in there. Marco Sanchez, another kid that goes in there. Mario Barajas, Isaiah Cupion. We rotate a lot of guys in there. They're big, strong kids. They work hard in the weight room, and they play with a lot of effort. And when you play with effort, you can do some good things.
Offensively, fourth quarter, I think you guys kind of found your footing and really started to get the running game going. And some of those 1- and 2-yard gains started to turn into 6- or 7-yard gains. I know your offense is predicated on that. Do you feel like your offensive line towards the end of the game kind of started to wear them down a little bit and kind of took control of things and helped you guys see this one through?
You know, we just had to go back to basics. You know, we went into halftime and said, hey, let's just go back to our basics, teach the normal rules, you know, just go back to, you know, what we call, you know, 18 pitch, 16 counter, 30 traps. I mean, old school trap. That's the touchdown play we ran on 4th and 12 right here.
I think you broke a 30-yard run on that one, too, later in the fourth.
Yeah. I mean, just, you know, block down and kick out the inside guy, and our back made a good run.
All right, now, final question for you. You're going in, you know, you're undefeated in the district. You still got a long way to go. Looking at film, and you got to watch film and that kind of thing. What do you think you guys need to do to keep improving to try to compete? Because I know you guys want to compete for a district title, and this district is very good at the top, especially.
We're about to play a really good Kingwood team, and they're really well coached. Coach Campbell does a great job there. They play hard. They're strong. They're tough. They're sound. We just got to go back. We just got to keep working. You know, like I said, you know, like I told our kids, we're just back to work Monday morning. You know, and. Just keep on going. We play next Saturday, so we got another Saturday game, which is tough. We're going to play at 2 o'clock. We have never done that before. So it's just another thing that we've got to adjust to and overcome.
All right, final question for you. What's the post-game meal going to be like? What do you celebrate with post-game?
I'm a Whataburger guy.
Okay, I mean, okay. Whataburger?
Double meat Whataburger, no tomatoes, onions, put a little mayonnaise on it.
You're a French fry onion ring guy?
French fries.
Okay, all right. Well, there you go. Coach Bernethy is going to be visiting a Whataburger in Pasadena very soon to celebrate the win. Congrats, Coach.
Appreciate it.